everyone, welcome back to my channel. So we're playing an interactive game today called Erica. So let's see how we get on. I've actually played this twice through already, doing different things each time. So this is my third time playing through it. Hi, Dusk Fury.
Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready?
Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future.
Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I tell her about the past.
That great priestess, marked with a butterfly,
who could stare into the fire and see the future.
I used to tell her she was magic,
just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
It's all your fault.
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? Delphic Epsilon.
Oh, it's on an Italian too.
The hand belonged to a Cal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
Dad worked there.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Thank you.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said.
Inside, now.
Oh, yeah, it's I literally had it as you said that. I'll be happy to see it. making a cuppa. Do you want a cuppa?
No,
I'm not making one in a bit. You're not in a hurry, are you?
No.
Cool.
Love you. Nice busy boots. Right, I'm back.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get on the phone. And you? I'm right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I am not police.
What are you then?
I'll call you back. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. I'm a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
He knew my parents.
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse. So smart. Funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
It's clean.
Kirsty? Kirsty, I said you could help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
No.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
You're even dying, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do it. Thank you.
thirsty.
It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's me. Cassie likes to be the center of attention. So wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that! Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. Just like my mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up for your father. Please.
He gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to. Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call. Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Jojo. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
Developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy. Help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Faith? Fall? Warmth? Mask?
kill. Tim?
Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time.
I want to try again.
I need to rest. Clear your mind. Try again another time. Come on. Something I want to show you. You need this. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come? Well, you can always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece. But they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
That's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Use my lighter.
Oh my. See that? That was me in a drop of sulfuric acid. Your dad was so angry. He kicked me out of the lab.
What did you do?
Your mum told him off. And he let me back in.
Well, I think it gives it character.
Yeah, that's what she said. You do the honours. Now, all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I prepared earlier. Put that by your bed, and I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty.
Open it. This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi, Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." No doubt that it'd be good for us, too. After he died, he took the signs down, but Carl's tattoos remain.
What about the woman? When he called me?
The engineers are working on it. We can't find any record of the call. And then there's this. Why send a doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly is the same as this.
Go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes. Whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay then? Go check if the neighbors saw anything.
Open the door, or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
I know.
my sleep. Your mother's wounded. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
We need to get out of here. Can't stay, Nick is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
Yeah. She lives across the hall from me.
Jesus, and I thought I had it bad. They're taking me for an operation. But, on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Don't worry. I'll take good care of her. She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. Even in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked us to do it here.
Why aren't we at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, Ed. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
No, no, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom, Susan. In the hall. Come, listen.
deserter. They ordered. The chief inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
My father.
They made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away.
There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break Christmas lances. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
Okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe. Just try not to make a mess. Lights inside, but I couldn't see anything. Let's go. Find anything? What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me.
Show me how.
Thank you. She didn't tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess. Mark would have been fine.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals fall.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. Deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
Priestess in the fire.
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's a liar, but she's faded. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire. going to use it. In there. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. There's a hidden door in your father's study. Take me there. Use it. You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine and cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubers out. Do something! I need to go.
It's okay. We'll wait for you.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
No, you're hiding something. It's back there. Behind that door.
No. This place is old. We used that as a storeroom. There's nothing back there but broken furniture and old linen. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. But you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help.
Toby.
done.
Open the door.
No, Erica. There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. Thank you.